Hai, gue Aziz Hendra. Gue lagi di challenge sama Hai untuk mainin beberapa lagu dari tiga chord, yaitu ada chord D, A minor, dan G. So, mari kita coba ya. Yang pertama tuh gue bakal bawain lagu bass part.
You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. You're the coffee that I need in the morning, you're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all, ooh. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it.
Udah kayak kepanjangan. Lanjut ke lagu kedua. Ada Almost Is Never Enough. Kita langsung ke ref aja ya.
Almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you.
Lanjut ketiga ada Thinking About You dari Frank Ocean.
A tornado flew around my room.
Salah, sorry. Yang ketiga ada Thinking About You dari Frank Ocean.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. It used to mess it made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but both it bore when I'm thinking about you. You know, no, no, I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no, I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do ya, do ya, do you not think so far ahead? Cause I've been thinking about forever.
Lanjut, nextnya ada lagu Jar of Hearts. Belum kan Jar of Hearts? Oke, okay, Jar of Hearts ya.
And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Don't come back at all.
Berapa lagu?
Udah empat.
Udah empat, satu lagi. Satu lagi tadi apa ya? Satu lagi, tadi udah best part, Thinking About You, udah Almost Is Never Enough, udah. Oh, satu lagi, Honeymoon Avenue dari Ariana Grande. Let's go.
Baby, you know how to drive in rain, and you decided not to make a change. Stuck in the same old lane, going the wrong way home. I feel like my heart is stuck in bumper to bumper traffic. I'm under pressure cause I can't have you the way that I want. Let's just go back to the way it was.
Thank you. Oke, hikmah yang bisa kita ambil di sini. Hikmahnya itu dari tiga chord aja bisa jadi beberapa lagu mungkin masih bisa jadi 7, 8, who knows. Jadi kayak intinya tuh pelajaran yang bisa diambil tuh berarti kalau misalkan kamu punya sesuatu yang ada value-nya, mungkin kamu harus mengembangkannya aja mungkin biar mungkin terlihat lebih apa ya, lebih jadi kalau misalnya kamu punya sesuatu yang ada value-nya, mungkin kamu tinggal ngembangin aja. Jadi bisa jadi sesuatu yang lebih berharga atau mungkin lebih bernilai dan mungkin ya intinya appreciate little things dan kembangkan hal-hal baik yang kamu punya. Okay, so guys, jangan lupa dengerin Somebody's Pleasure by Aziz Hedra di semua digital streaming platform music, ada di Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube Music, dan lainnya. Thank you, bye.